guys, and welcome to Let's Play
Pokemon Black Part 9. We just got done defeating the gym leader, the second gym leader. She had normal Pokemon, so we used our fighting Pokemon sock to defeat her. We are going to battle Team Plasma in Pinwheel Forest because they stole the dragon head thing. So yeah, that is where we are at. Of course you'll take the straight road. Give me the crappy job. Dang these guys. Yeah, yeah, because we all love her. Let's see. I need... I lied. Okay. We got it. But, alright, let's see what this guy wants. Okay, so, as you know, I skip the battles, but I've officially decided to skip all battles unless they are important. So, yes. Good battle, all I had was a Purloin. Okay, let us continue on our way. Let's get a Pokeball. I really don't know what I'm looking for. Oh my gosh! I'm catching this. And now I have a Servine, but I will be catching it. And go trade it with that one chick, and I'll get a Petalil. Unless she does that. Yay, I caught it. When attacked, it escapes by shooting cotton from its body. The cotton serves as a decoy to distract the attacker. Oh. I don't want to talk to you. Oh my. My Pokemon learned an awesome move at level 17. Puffer had learned Moonlight, which is awesome. If I do say so. An antidote, awesome. I will be using a potion on that Muna of mine. Okay, let's keep going. No.
Okay, I'll be back again. A miraculous fight. I came back with a comeback, if that makes sense. But I did get paralyzed, so I will be using a paralyzed hit. Okay. Anyways, let us continue down the road. I'm gonna get to another battle. Oh, wow. Okay. Actually, I have to look at this. Okay. Hard work, hard work. This is hard work, you have no idea. And I'm a bit scared because each one of those little bubble things could be a trainer. Oh, just that one. Okay, we're almost there, hopefully. I really don't know because... Oh my goodness! Awesome! I got the Dragon Skull. I didn't even know it would be that easy. Well, I didn't even know that was the last battle and I didn't record it. That sucks. Sorry, guys. But he just had two Patrats and then another Pokemon. I know what legendary Pokemon you're looking for. Don't tell me he's a bug gym leader, or a bug Pokemon. Why don't you just get it yourself? You're the gym leader. I'm not complaining though, because... Oh, I wonder if I can use that to evolve my Muna with a moonstone. Okay. Let's get out of here. Miracle Seed? I have Miracle Seed. What the heck? That sucks. Okay. I'm just gonna avoid all battles. No! No! If I can successfully use Moonlight before he uses an attack, then maybe I can make this. Awesome. Can't believe he's faster than me. I don't want to fall in love. Oh, I thought it was super effective. What the heck? Oh. Let's send out my water monkey.
glad Pinwheel Forest wasn't as bad as I thought it was. There wasn't that many trainers, and they weren't bad. And I benefited with a lot of experience. Son of a... I'm gonna sneeze, guys. I'm gonna do it. Alright. Very good. Just killed a freaking one movement. Thank you. Water sport? That's the friggin'. Smooth! Why would I need to weaken firepower? Might as well switch Pokemon, huh? You know, I just realized I might have homework. Why does he need to use Odor Sloop? I believe that makes it so he can attack ghost-type Pokemon. But really? I'm not a ghost, I'm a dog. Oh my god. Yay. But I bet the trainer below me is gonna wanna battle me too. So let's just try to avoid that. Freaking A. What a coincidence! I have one of those. Let us continue by using Fruit Loop. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea, but oh well. Really? I don't have anything that's gonna- Oh, I guess I do have a one-hit cover. Oh well, I'll just keep using it. No! Hate you! It's only awesome when my Pokemon knows it. Right, guys? That's funny. So effing funny. Thanks for subscribing to me. damn. That did not go as well as planned. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Wow. Really? I'm gonna complain the rest of this battle. Because dang it! You better kill it! Of course not, because it's not effective at all. Dang it. And that's super effective. Of course it is. Yes, this moon is pissing me off. I want to use a super potion on Puppy. You would use Moonlight. Thankfully that's like his last Moonlight. All of my Pokemon are in the yellow and red except, well, Puppy. Who I'm hoping will just kill this stupid thing. Sorry about that. Kill it! You can do it! Almost there! Of course he uses Yawn. If I don't make this move, I'm gonna be so angry. Thank you! Goodness gracious, what? Just about everybody got experience. Okay. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe, and I will see you next episode. See ya!